As a referee, I have to blow my whistle a lot. Loud sounds can easily travel back to my ear, so I needed a way to direct it. I took accurate measurements of my whistle using my digital caliper. Then I hopped into my CAD software and did some hardcore modeling. Once everything was done printing, I squeezed the parts together. Now I can actually blow the whistle without hurting my ears.